Ring the alarm, cause you know it's bomb. Brody be bringing the thunder like he came equipped with a storm. All of that talking, no, it ain't gon' ride, boy, this ain't a cab.
Nah.
No, you ain't ready, I think you should really go back to the lab.
Get back in the lab.
Cause you gon' lose whoever you choose, fam, I gon' put up a 50. Whether he passing or running, it's getting dotty or sticky. Yeah, he the winner and your team a loser, you better know that before you pick him. Whipping up a fumble liar, might go for a tug on the yiggles. Yeah.
Yo, do me a favor, man. If you're trying to get the easiest and cheapest Mutt coins on the market, do your boy a favor and head over to easymutt.com and use the code form for 5% off all your Mutt coin needs, man. What up, though? It's your boy Form, and yes, I am in a onesie. I just wanted to let y'all know, man, we got a yard tournament coming up next weekend, this Saturday. Yes, they put Play versus France in the yard, so yes, I'm in a onesie, my nigga. We're gonna have a 3v3 tournament next Saturday. It's $5 a person, which means $15 a team. You can Cash App, PayPal, or if you PayPal it, bro, please send us friends and not goods and services. And Venmo, make sure you have your team name and which system you gonna be on. We cutting teams off at 32 teams. I will be in the yard tournament, man. I'm going to be streaming that whole thing. So we're going to have some fun, man. Appreciate y'all for rocking. Enjoy this banger of a video. What up, Dosha Boy Form? And we back with another Madden Online Rank, man. Before we get into anything, random fire on the whole time. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Make sure to post on the zone. Like the video. It only take a second. Share the video, man, because we on the road to 10K and we 900 subs away. Let's get it.
And we are underway in Buffalo. All
right, we're going to start simple. iPhone close. We low key might take this to the crib. We might take this to the crib. If he would have held that block. I don't know about y'all, bro, but this year, more than any, I'm really big on slip screens, man.
Now Allen.
Oh, what is this? Bro, is he engaged 8 in every rip? I refuse to believe somebody's playing this way. And I refuse to believe that this is effective. I mean, I can see it effective against the run, maybe. This is such a weird way to play, bro. I'm going to go slip screen, just because. Just because. Like, I'm going slip screen. Like, that's why I've never seen somebody engage A every rip. And for y'all wondering, I'm in Miami's book. I'm going to be in Trips Tight End Flex, which is really good. And then defensively, I mean, oh, well, other than that, run, I'm just going to be bopping around. Like, I might. Ooh. Ooh, did y'all see? Nigga, let me. I want to keep going that way. I know y'all seen that initial stop I put on that boy. A lot of people ask why I don't stop and go. I just don't, bro. Like, not because I'm not aware of how to or anything. I just don't do it a lot. Like, this is just a weird style of play, dog. Cause I'm literally, I'm just calling another slip screen. There's no way you can defend it.
To the air.
Like you can't do anything to this, cause he has to play the right side of the screen because of the I can just precision inside streaky. So he has to play the trip side with his user. There's literally no way for him to ever play that screen. This is the stupidest defense I've ever seen in my life. Like mix it up. You know what I'm saying? Put dudes in zones and then give me that same exact look. But just engage, just send 8. Like, nigga, this is not Madden 20, bro. I can understand him running this. This is an annoying offense, bro. This offense is really. Like, I've seen it a lot.
First down, Tampa Bay.
So, you know, like I said, let me get that. Like, I've seen it a lot, but it's just super annoying, bro. I take that. He ain't gonna last too much longer. We about to get him up out of here. Take that pick six a roo. You can have that. We're going to give up the inside zone. Actually, I'm not.
Decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
Oh, I was baiting it. I was baiting that. See, boy, with the trickery. You know what I'm saying? That's his thing. His thing is the trickeration. Oh. Boom, let us get that. Ooh, Antonio held on to that. Okay, that was, I think that was Texas he just ran. I'm still not, like, tripping over nothing he's running, honestly. Like, quick reads and everything, but I don't think that's enough, though. That, we didn't get the pick? No, we didn't. That guy, we were close. So what I'm gonna do is boom, 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 boom. I had my stuff set at zero. I had everything set at zero, so I was legit expecting to play that. Oh, fam, he
excellent bounce back, tremendous poise, confidence never lost, and obviously he transmitted.
I'm playing anything at zero.
What a really nice drive.
All right. Buffalo is ready to go for their next drive. All right, so I'm going to do same thing.
But not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident.
I forgot to flip it, y'all. Oh, I forgot to mix that up. Ooh. I'm gonna go swing on there. Yeah. And I'm gonna put Diggs on. Just a quick one. That's all, bro. Just quick throws. He can't cover everything.
Now they're looking at third down here.
Like, his play style is like hella weird. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm gonna go Brown here. I'm gonna block. I'm gonna put Diggs here, and I'm gonna try to hit McKenzie.
So the shotgun snap to Allen.
Oh, nope, got him. Nope. I thought he was going up the damn field. Please don't tell me I just threw pick six. I did. Dog, I forgot that streak was an end run. I gotta stop making those. I gotta stop forgetting that type of stuff, bro. And I gotta stop forgetting this type of stuff.
They will run it. It's Fournette.
Golly, dog. That pick six made me mad I did that. That's the only thing about running new books, bro, is you low-key forget your read. Well, not read routes. I completely forgot what the heck I was on, bro. But it is imperative that I kill this flock, though.
I gotta stay.
Let's go. Let go. I wanted to kill the clock, but the way he played that, I had to take that shot, y'all. I wanted to kill that clock, man. I had to take the top off, though. Now, y'all see, like, he don't sell that, though. He drop it right over the top. I swerve to get inside position. Then I can just rack it and be gone. Come on, stupid hoochies.
Defense set to begin their next possession. And Charles, the way touchdowns have come so fast and furious for both sides of this thing, it's starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a...
Cool, I just need him to pick that off.
Maybe we're going to stop.
Facing a second and two after that last catch, good for 8 yards.
Whoa. Why did he run come in?
Complete.
Bro, that's what I be talking about, man. Like, my luck is horrid. Like, my guys, they're run committing.
From the 38, Brady.
My God, Lee.
Fournette, a first down carry.
He's killing me. I'm gonna just get out of this, bro. I don't want to, but I cannot stand people not doing their job, bro. That shit drive me crazy. I'm pass committing, playing at zero, everything, bro. Linebackers are damn near like not usable this year.
Think about it. Hey, try and get a field goal, give yourself a lead going into the half.
Stop! It's the motherfucking remix!
What he does offensively, I'm gonna put up points on him. I just need one more stop on D. And I'm not gonna get it with linebackers on the field, I don't feel.
And his guys get the quick strike touchdown. 8 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
There we go. There we go.
Or do you just run the clock out and go to the locker room?
Fumble. Nigga, how do I miss that? How? I am clicking the button.
They're scrambling for 11. The Bucks forced to use their...
That's what I mean, dog. This game is terribly broken.
Gets to play in half number one. From midfield, here's Brady.
How don't I get that? Like, this nigga ran a read option with Brady, bro. And they didn't let me hit him. This nigga's literally made me just stand there and watch Brady scramble by me.
And that gives them one more opportunity to make something happen and something big. And we've seen crazy stuff happen at the end of halves.
Oh, if I could have cut back, I was Gucci. All right, let's relax. Let's get this stop, man.
This offense set to begin their next possession. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within...
There we go.
The errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down, but overall, I think they want to stay positive.
Really, nigga?
Seven following the incompletion on second down. Shotgun now for Brady.
Yo, y'all gotta play that, bro. Somebody, it's three of y'all around that man. Three people. It's a run.
Throwing on first down, it's Brady.
Like, our zones are playing horribly, man.
Scrimmage the 43 on second and four. Second and again, it's Brady. And he'll get that to Fournette complete. Brady, he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47. Call that a loss of 5 yards on the play. And that'll lead here to a third down. That's
damn, dog.
And on first and 10. Now Brady again.
Just, we're so close.
Nowhere, losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39.
See, that's what's getting me too. Oh, like, come on, bro, that's a D tackle. He
brings up third down, looking for Godwin, and he's got him complete, and they'll have it.
I got zones for days out here, bro.
Even better decision.
Fournette running out of the gun.
Exactly right.
We're in the third quarter in upstate New York with a second and 10.
Bro, I gotta get 58 out the game.
For the Bills on third down.
Like, bro, it don't matter what I put these niggas on. Oh my God, bro. The purple set at yellow, at zero. That's man to man. And this nigga left him.
Touchdown. especially when the defense sells out against the run. He finds himself open for an easy touchdown.
I literally can sell out. All right, this nigga is just throwing RPOs everywhere over the field, bro. Run commits, nothing. It's like
fourth quarter, and they'll keep on the ground with Jones, and he's able to.
It's now second. This young crazy, bro. It is so hard to get like niggas to play their zones, man. I see why niggas only run with the best teams. I messed myself up too throwing that damn interception, man.
Allen.
Good dive. Come on, man. Shoot.
And he gets us 6 yards. Now we're first and 10 at the.
I already know what I'm coming out in on this last drive, bro.
Now Jones.
Let me cut back. I should have journaled.
Down on the 7.
Second and 6. At the 7-yard line.
Again, it's Jones. And this time they were ready.
I'm so angry at myself, y'all, bro. I ain't even gonna hold you. I don't know where his user is. Oh, it's right there.
Throwing is Allen on third. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete.
Come on, come on, man. Oh, I got the first though, right, Carl? Thank you. Oh, nigga, I thought I was about to glitch into my lineman. I'm tired of having close games, bro. I'm about to start running all this different stuff. I'm running a little bit of stuff. Like just the stuff I like. Like, cause bopping out with random playbooks and all that. I'm not in? That's crazy I didn't get in. Oh, that's so crazy I didn't get in. That's wild. Hike it.
Again, it'll be Singletary. And he has
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. I want those animations, man. Like, the animations everybody get where they reach. I need them.
They'll try and run. Here's Singletary.
Thank you. Oh, my God. Thank you.
Touchdown, Buffalo.
We'll be up. All right, we just keep it at 4. He got to get a touchdown.
Never say never situation, but to me,
golly, dog.
It's gonna finish them off. To begin their next possession, they're down here in a one-score game. But the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
Like, just like we're getting dotted, bro.
Give them a chance to run their offense, to go through play sequences, and this is what they work on every week in practice, usually on a Friday. They go over this.
Like, we cannot stop that route, dog.
To a second and 10.
Even on the opposite side. our deep.
The Bucks going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts.
Like, our middle zones is just standing there, bro. They're literally standing there.
Into the red zone, it's Brady.
Like, look at our zones, bro. You can't make this shit up, bro. We are literally standing there next to the rock. Oh, my God, bro. Now, y'all, see, like, I've done every adjustment a nigga could do. I set my safeties in yellow, purples, everything, bro, to cover that middle on that post. And then on the corner, and these niggas still just stood there, bro.
From just inside.
I'm legit about to just start running with the best team. Because this shit legit getting out of hand, man.
What they need to do here, Charles.
Your sequence of plays has to get you out of bounds. Completions, get out of bounds, gain some yardage. Then when the clock hits 7 seconds or left, now you get a decision. Are you in field goal range or is it Hail Mary time? Because from 7 seconds down, you don't want to take a shot that you're going.
This nigga dropped it.
But in this this situation, I know as a defender, I'm loosening up a couple of extra steps that allowed him to run.
Like, I can't move, bro. I don't think it was nothing. I can't do nothing about that, bro.
Here's a tough third and five. And he completes it to the tight end, Knox. 3 yard
left. That's so infuriating. I can't do nothing about that.
Back to throw, Allen.
Like, look at my. He went outside the fucking game and he got that animation.
It's second down. So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. They'll run out of the gun with Singletary.
Oh my God, bro.
Back to the ground, this time with Jones. And here he'll be.
Oh man, I'm just. I can't do this game, that dog. I gotta get off this, man. Appreciate y'all rocking with your boy. Hope you all enjoyed this gameplay. And I'll get at y'all tomorrow, man. Peace. You're wondering, could it happen?